Black American. I have Creole roots from New Orleans from my dad's side, and I have African American Native roots from my mom's side. I'm Black, but I have a lot of different mixtures from the French experience to the Creole experience.
Have you ever experienced discrimination, any kind of discrimination?
Oh, yeah, always.
Can you tell us a little bit?
I think the major form of discrimination I experienced was, like, in high school, like, in educational settings. Like, I just felt, you know, I had to go to, I mean, I was privileged enough, I guess, to go to private schools, but within that, it was always, like, I don't know, I was just seen as, like, either too Black for, like, to hang out with white kids, or too white acting to hang out with Black kids, you know?